Mars got lit another one.
What's good, man? We back on TTV, baby.
Gang.
And if it's your first time here, death won't be your last. Make sure you kill, murder, and
smash
that subscribe button, man. And today we are back with Cobra Kai, baby.
Yes. It's Cobra Kai never dies.
They don't, bro. Strike first, no mercy.
Quiet.
Remember, guys, if you guys want to get super early access and full reactions and uncut reactions of Cobra Kai, that's all on our Patreon. Don't miss out, because last episode, we see that my boy Miguelito, Miguel, one of the main, you could say, prodigies within Cobra Kai.
Right there,
I seen that work.
I'll fuck a nigga up with that 1-2 kick.
That's what he did against Kai and all the bullies at the at the cafeteria. And after that, we see
you.
Yo, they deserve to get their ass whooped.
Facts. And it's cool though, because you know, it was able to help out Johnny Lawrence, because what happened? All the people that seen the video on YouTube, let me pull up the Cobra Kai, let me see what they about right
yes,
now.
Yes, sir, we not closing no more.
Facts, yo.
Quiet!
We're able to keep the bills paid right now, man. So let's see what happens next on this next episode of Cobra Kai, episode six. Quiver.
I was a good guess, bro.
You wasn't in Encino Hills in 1979.
I wasn't born in 1979.
Compromise.
Oh man, I got my bike and he has a motorcycle.
I want to be like them.
I want a leather jacket too.
I
want
to be cool.
Can I be John Travolta? Ooh, look at.
Now I was about to turn just into that. What he thought it was.
I'm not gonna lie, if I seen that, that shit really pops out, bro. That's some good advertisement.
Yeah. Quiet!
Okay, today we begin.
Word of advice, if you got shit fatigue, don't swear.
Oh my gosh, bro.
Oh, wow.
That makes me feel like a virgin just looking at you.
Oh my god, why are you doing this?
Man, he just improvised this shit.
I see Cobra Kai material. I see losers, I see nerds. I see a fat kid with a funny hat with tits popping out.
Yeah, why he did him dirty? He's about to go get his son, bro.
That dojo's wavy.
Oh, that's a clean. It's like a part of his house.
Oh, she doing that. She Facebook stalking the K, right?
She on the book of the face.
Go crazy.
Oh, they disrespected her. That's fucked up.
Yo,
that's fucked up, bro.
Evan.
That's a wild picture, my nigga.
They really took the time to Photoshop that shit. That's crazy.
Yeah, man, she used to love karate.
Like a mini
man,
you
can't dress her
up and teach her tricks. Yeah, but what about you? Oh, I already know all your tricks.
What happened 10 years ago
when you and I hit the mat for a little karate?
Yeah. Karate turned into a new son, nigga.
You hear that?
And that dude is this little kid's annoying though.
Get your ass up. If you want to play a video game, come do this so you're not playing that shit. Like, straight up, nigga.
Oh, Tekken. All right,
give me
that.
Come on, Anthony. Let's go. Come on.
Yeah, nigga, little nigga got me fucked up.
No. No, Alexa, override. Parental override.
No.
Yeah, this little kid's wild.
You're grounded. You're not going nowhere for next year.
Let me show you the karate move real quick.
Yeah, no bullshit.
And I'd be like, honestly, if the wife's not going to be like, yo, you know you can cancel that, right?
Yeah, facts.
Why? My dad hates his guts. When he finds out I'm working for him, he's going to lose his shit. Fighting positions!
That's a fucked up reason to get a job, yo.
Why you got a job? To piss my dad off.
They pay me $5, but nigga, the satisfaction of seeing my dad mad.
He brought a fuck you.
Yeah, he's fucking up.
Don't worry.
I really don't like this. I don't like this guy already. Fuck him up.
I definitely reminds me of him.
Yeah. All
right. Come on. Evan.
Come on. Don't strike like a bitch, nigga. Hit me.
You want to talk that shit? Come on.
There it is. He's going to get his son to do karate with him.
As your boss.
I'm sick. But tonight I'm working out with Priya. Or no, Seema. Man, the South Asian dating app is destroying my weakness.
Yo, he's stupid.
Yeah, it can't be that funny, bro. Like, I really don't like his friend. Yeah, I really don't like his friend. Who left the pigs out?
This little piggy needs a group. Come on.
Take, man, you better take her, bro.
Is the sausage made out of pork?
We'll take her. Yeah, nigga, I would have been the first. Like, yo, hey!
I'd be like, fuck that picture. I whooped his ass for you.
I would be like, damn, you picked her?
I would have just told him that.
Yeah.
Like, yo, he told me to move the fucking car.
Fine. I would have said that shit, man. Yo, he just told me to move it. Like, what? It's my first day, nigga. What you mean? What's wrong with me?
You want to learn karate?
Oh, he's up. I surrender. Sorry you almost got killed in the sales event. I'll see you in a minute.
You're a pretty good, cool guy, LaRusso. Pretty cool, man.
Like, even his other employees, like, why would you even do that as a prank?
Fuck?
You're at work. Like, we don't got time for that.
Like, I didn't do that shit till college, bro.
I'm so happy they're gonna end up together, yo. I'm rooting for you guys.
That's more than me.
Huh?
I'm more that guy. You're my friend.
Cap.
Look at him. I'd be super.
Yo,
like,
high school is all weird, nigga. The kids at this school are weird. Like, why do you have that much time and energy to be doing shit like that?
That's definitely.
You're cool now.
Young love.
And they're your students. You wanted a full dojo, you got one.
Not full like that.
Yeah, I get it. All right, they're losers. Maybe I'm a loser too.
Are you kidding me? You gonna cry now too?
No. It's just you don't know what it's like to be us. Let's see tomorrow.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, he bugged out, bro. It's like he's unaware of how the world is right now. You feel me? Like, he's completely unaware.
Thanks, coach. And don't lose it. I'm in enough trouble around here already.
Okay.
So he gave the nigga his address, too?
Oh, I'm here.
Telling you, bro, this is all so that he could teach him karate, bro. This is all that's going to happen. My boy about to be in here kicking ass.
Oh, yeah. But you want to come inside it? Teach you a little karate today?
Yeah, bro. I remember that right hand you threw.
Damn, bro.
Kids are drunk, man. Kids always drunk. Unreal.
Yeah, he be bodying those corpses.
Bro, I've never even seen a beer that looks like that.
This
I always think that. What kind of beer is like that?
I think they're like red. Red something they're called.
I think I know what you're talking about.
Red Ribbon?
Nah.
Red Baron? Is it Red Baron? Is it called?
Red Stripes.
Oh, yeah, that's what they're called.
I never tasted one before, but I think.
But those look like Coors Light.
Nah, Coors be coming in that.
The thing says Coors.
No, I'm saying they are Coors, but I'm saying in real life, I've never seen a Coors like that.
That's how I used to drown out my stepdad when he was talking shit.
So he really was just like Miguel. So I wonder if Miguel's going to turn into a bully just like he did. I don't see him doing that, though.
Not Miguelito?
Yeah, not Miguelito.
It's crazy, though, because, like, yo, he should know exactly how these kids feel the most.
I fucking...
Hey, Robbie?
My fault. Yo, what's up?
He said, "Did you sense all of this shit?"
Next time you outsmart the dope.
Then he just continued pranking him. Like what?
Oh, karate isn't all punching and kicking. It's actually more about balance. That didn't really look like karate. Blueprints don't actually look like cars either, do they? You want to stick around? Learn a few things.
Yeah.
Look at him souped. Look at him, he's so souped.
Robbie Rob.
Cause I was you.
Finally.
I used to have no friends.
None.
You used to be the weirdo kid.
Just like you. I still hooked up with babes. Yeah, you know who the fuck it is?
I'm flipping the script. He took his advice.
Nice cut, bro. All that matters is that you become badass.
That's fire.
Hawk, nigga.
Yeah, that's my nigga, Hawk.
Hawk, nigga.
Look at this nigga. This nigga's a badass, bro. Look at him.
Nah, he needed that.
That shit looks so cool on him for some reason. He offends him.
Yeah! Wow!
Full in.
Yo, Odyssey is the coolest I've ever seen a Mohawk look in my life.
Yeah, it's interesting because his approach is definitely kind of crazy because he personally attacks some of these kids and says things that are extremely out of pocket to teenage kids, especially in the world that we live in now. However, like in some sports. Some coaches do have like a pattern to where they're trying to see who can last, and some kids can't handle that. You know what I'm saying? Like sometimes you have to learn how to take certain things in order to become a stronger individual. Mm. And we kind of saw that. We saw that with Hawk. Like he talked back to him, and he's like, you know what? I'm not gonna be no bitch. I'm gonna come back stronger than ever. And that was a point that he was coming across. Granted, the way that he was coming across with the approach was kind of crazy, but I kind of get what he was trying to do.
Yeah, how do y'all feel about that?
Man, I loved it, bro. Like, his approach is wild. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Especially to these soft-ass kids in this generation. And now I'm only saying it, like, based on, like, what's allowed to be said and what can't be said now, like, versus when we grew up. Yep. You know what I'm saying? I feel like kids are a lot more sensitive.
His approach was still like, I think any era would be over the top.
Yeah, yeah, but I think back then, I think more kids would still be around in that class today.
Because Cobra Kai, it was like that back then. Yeah. That was coming at them, like that was a style.
That's shit. How he learned.
And that's how he learned. It's just reflecting how they were back in the day.
Exactly.
But now, like with Miguel, he's learned to have a different perspective.
I just think like, yo, you could... Certain things are fair game. Like, I remember our football team, nigga, they used to call a nigga his weight. That was just like, when they met him, they was like, nigga, what you weigh, nigga? He says, wait, he's like, nigga, that? We calling you that forever. And nigga, that ended up being his nickname, nigga.
Yeah.
But like, a nigga with a
I didn't know that.
A nigga with a fucked up lip though, like, my nigga, how you gonna do that? That nigga was born, that's fucked up. That's the only one that I'm like, nigga, damn.
Nah, I think it
like,
was
everything else, like Kwon K's like, yo.
I think it has to come with an explanation. It has to be like, yo, own your defections. You know what I'm saying? Whatever
that's what I'm saying.
Yeah. That's what I think he needed to just explain himself why he was doing it. He couldn't just be like, lip, fuck off. He just teed on him. You know what I'm saying?
Now you say it though, because he said, he was like, yo, you can't get mad about what life is going to hit you. In the real world, you're not going to expect what people say to you.
Yeah.
So you got to get ready for that type of insult and shit like that. If you can't handle me, how are you going to handle the real world?
And that was like, I think that when he said that, I'm like, that's probably one of the realest things that he said. How are you going to handle the real world? It's just at the follow-up after it was just like, yeah, maybe you should get some surgery or a tattoo to cover your face. Like,
my nigga said, it was, and that's the after picture? You should go sue him. Like, I'm like, damn, son, why you did that to this kid? Like, shit like that, I'd be like, damn, man, why you doing him dirty like that? And then I even understand the other kid. Like, in the world today, most niggas is going to go for the check. Then this nigga was like, you think I came here to pay you for you to violate me, nigga? What you do? I'm a hooker? Like, he's like, nah, this is some wild shit. Like, so I feel like in today, most people's gonna be like, nah, I need that check. Especially in the situation he was in. I'm not gonna violate everybody that came here to spend money.
Yep.
Like, that's just not how life works. But I can understand you can pull the best out of some people, the people that can take it when you do things like that.
I feel that. How y'all feel about that newfound relationship between Robbie and Danny LaRusso?
We saw it coming. And I just can't wait for the fight.
What fight?
Whatever fight they... is it going to be his dojo versus their dojo? Is it going to be like Miguel versus Robbie? You know what I'm saying? I can't wait to see something like that and to see which karate style actually prevails. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's the only thing. I feel like since episode 2, I felt like Robbie was going to go fight with the dad. Like, I feel like that was so obvious since the jump. But like, I'm interested now to see, one, where does the daughter end up? Does she end up with her dad? Or does she end up with Cobra Kai?
Yep.
For some reason, I feel like she's going to end up with the dad, because if they fight against each other, she fights the other girl, her best friend or whatever.
Oh, okay.
But like, I just don't know how that's going to work. And then if she ends up fighting for the dad, how does her relationship with Miguel mature along the way? Because now we're on opposite sides of the spectrum.
She's getting with Robbie, bro.
Huh?
She's getting with Robbie.
She's going to get with Robbie? Wow. I wouldn't be surprised, just because I feel like there's going to be some type of tension, and maybe that's what it is. Because she seems like she's like, this nice kid like fought for me and now fuck all the cool kids. But like, when she meets Robbie, does she say, nah, like this cool kid now? And then just say, I don't know. But I feel like for some reason she has to end up with the dad. Because I feel like she fights her best friend. He fights Miguel. Him and Miguel are the main fight. And now it's like, now whose ideology works in the end? Because are they going to flip it where he ended up being the asshole now and Lawrence ended up finding his way to be the right person? You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. And that's the only thing I'm interested to see throughout, how they do that.
A lot of directions where this show can go, man. So if you didn't know, man, it's your first time here, definitely be your last. Make sure you kill, murder, and
smash
that subscribe button, Cobra Kai in full effect, man. And don't forget, man, we got full and early reactions on our Patreon, man. So check out the link right down below, baby.
Yo, it's the man, the myth, the maniac, Wilkins _ RT.
It's your boy, Rob City RT.
What's good? It's your boy, DC.
It's your boy, Wells, the anime king.
And that settles that.
The round table.